Okay, practice one more time.
Arr!
Thank you very much, Rick and Finn, and continue to be Paul and Storm. This song is called The Captain's Wife's Lament. Ship sailed into harbor after 15 months at sea. The captain hit the tavern with his crew of 53. That's you. Some recursive R's out there. Recursive R's is the name of my baby might be tonight's cover. Give me an R.
R.
What's that spell?
R.
Everyone passes for pirate seat.
R.
Since no pirates left behind. That was a good one. Crew of 53. After drinking up their pay, they staggered through the town. But all the inns and public houses turned the sailors down. Dejected are.
Aww. Some pirates.
Seattle's really a method acting town, isn't it? Just for today. I'm using my sense memory. Well, you're good at this, so let's put you through your piratical paces. Give us a thoughtful, pensive R. Give us a surprised R. Give us a confused R. Give us a Scooby-Doo R. Salsa. I love doing that joke because it's like a little 5-second journey of discovery for the audience. Give us a dyslexic R. Give us a Tourette's R. Well, that wasn't difficult at all. Just let the men slip a little bit. And give us a zombie R. Now they're ready for Jonathan Colton. Okay, I believe we left off at dejected R. The captain said, "Fear not, me lads, you all can come with me. I live just around the corner, and you all can stay for free." Hopeful R! What kind of socks do you like this? Calculate the radius of the area of a circle.
My arm.
What is your favorite 140-character-based social networking system?
Twitter!
And where do here in Seattle do you get all of the best novelty items?
Archie McPhee!
And where would you go here in Seattle if you wanted to, say, catch a very large fish thrown at you?
The public market!
Yes. What state is just south of here?
Arden.
Who's your favorite droid?
R2.
From your favorite movie?
Star Wars.
And what fast food restaurant do you like best?
Arby's.
No. Long John Silver's next race. Puns, that's fine. What's your favorite random chips? Who's your favorite movie with 10-foot-tall CGI Smurfs?
Avatar!
And who's your favorite pedophile rapper?
R. Kelly.
The other people are Michael Jackson. Technically not a rapper. Okay.
Oh my God.
I have lost my place. Hopeful R.
R?
Oh, you know. Seeing as we are at a stopping point.
Many.
Though you might wish to mention the official Paul and Sarn Dejected R t-shirt.
Complete with a map on the back, which leads handily to the end of the song.
Tis a long map.
But
when the captain's wife awoke upon the break of day, they say that you could hear her wailing clear to Botany Bay.
This is not a cue, it is a cutoff, in fact, the opposite of a cue. Are there no pirate band geeks out there tonight?
That's enough responsive.
Sorry! Apology be with the pirate in the back. It's because he's very conciliatory. He's in the back just subtracting zeros off our checks. Shut the fuck up. No, okay, here's the deal. Here's the deal, Seattle. I'm gonna do one more R. No.
Not that one.
On our cue, we will do one more R.
R.
Q!
R!
That was just testing. We're gonna do one more. We're gonna finish the song. We'll all be done. You all can go pee. God, please not in your seats because the floor tilts down towards us.
Don't do that to the people in the front row. Don't do that to them.
Aren't you glad you bought your tickets early now? This is now the splash zone, apparently. You pulled that yard.
Tonight.
But sad thing is, yeah, you probably did.
It's a funky, funky town.
It's gonna be 1, 2, 3, R.
R.
And a lozenge.
Second
I dare again to wish to see thee.